Ask an Intern, take one. That's so much fun. How do interns have an impact at HRT? I think the primary way that we have impact would be through projects. There are two rotations, each are 5 weeks.
We're getting projects that like no one has tried before, and even if someone has done like a similar flavor, it's because like there's a lot more data to work with, or there's more like techniques to be explored. And so, you know, you and your mentor are sort of learning and discovering things together, and I think that's really awesome.
Almost everyone I know like lands their changes in like the repository pretty early.
My very first fab, or I guess diff, was committed and actually caused a bug in production. That caused a mini emergency. So yeah, I was making a big impact.
You're gonna say something else and you turn it upside down.
I just had to make it look convincing.
Do you have to have experience in finance to intern at HRT?
Absolutely not. I came in like asking so many what I thought was embarrassing questions, but I think most of us probably don't have finance knowledge.
I think that's true almost across the board.
A lot of this is stuff that you can learn while you're going at it. And definitely there are a lot of training programs here at HRT to really show us all about how the finance world works.
What skills have come in handy so far?
Things like working in like a big code base, like learning to read a lot of code at a time, and like just being exposed to like a ton of new material that you haven't seen before.
I think one of the more important skills is like knowing how to like ask good questions, especially.
At least for technical skills, I've had like some experience in competitive programming and like data science. And I think like it enables me to program faster and more accurately.
What is your go-to office snack or beverage?
I always get the small cans of the matcha stuff, but I always get three. I'm embarrassed to admit that I've been indulging in the hint water. It's fruit-flavored water.
There's like this Joe's coffee stand on like the 76th floor that I go to too much probably, and I usually get like a matcha latte.
There's also a secret drawer of Reese's peanut butter cups, but it's secret, and I discovered it while looking for forks.
My bad, I
said no, yours. You got it. It's yours.
What languages or tools do you use the most in your internship?
This internship, I've been working mainly in Jupyter Notebooks, which are great for just being able to play around with data and really visualize everything that my models are doing and being able to pick it all apart.
I think depending on the project, you can get like a wide variety of things, but mostly it's C++ or Python.
We actually indicate like what language we want to work in as part of the team matching process. And we both indicated C++, so we were working a lot in C++.
What's your typical 5 to 9 after your 9 to 5? The housing is really incredible, I think. It's also just a really great space to be with the other interns. So we're all like playing tractor, playing card games after work.
Honestly, for the entire summer, I think we have like 2 to 3 like intern events scheduled every week.
It's been great to be able to explore all of these unique aspects of culture here in New York. And that's something that I've really been able to experience through all of the events.
What is the culture like at HRT? I think it's like a very open culture, and like I don't feel intimidated asking like my mentor or anyone on my team stupid questions and stuff like that.
In my first few weeks, like I just like kept sitting next to like really high up people I asked it, but then they would just like talk to me like one-on-one then for like all of lunch, and it just felt super welcoming.
On the work side, it's very, very collaborative. It's really about working together to come up with the best thing you can and really sharing your results with each other and learning from each other. Being able to learn together is definitely one of the great strengths that HRT has.